Hello, boys and girls. I'm in the kindergarten courtyard, and I hope you've had a lovely weekend. Whether you are at home or at school, I hope you also have a really good week of learning ahead of you. To start our assembly today, we have a musical performance, Barnaby, this being his very first performance in an online assembly. Barnaby's going to play for us. So Barnaby, it's over to you now.
Hello, I'm Barnaby, and I will be performing Merrily.
So thank you to Barnaby for getting our assembly off to a really good start and our week off to a really good start. Now, you've been working incredibly hard, either at home or at school, and we've loved seeing lots of fantastic work that you have been doing. Of course, that work results in house points, and Mrs. Marshall Walker has got the latest position in our house points challenge for this term.
So, last week saw Kinver sneak ahead. Have they managed to maintain their lead with their 26 points? Malvern were just behind Lux, snapping at the heels with 24. Let's have a look. So, Breeden, you were in third place this week and got 3 points. Clint, you got 1 point. Kinver, you got 2 points, so that gave you 28. Did you do it? Way! Malvern, you got 4 points, which has brought you level with Kinver. Joint leaders, 28-28. It's going to be a close one at the end of term.
Thanks to Mrs. Marshall Walker. Very, very close there, which means that all of your hard work is resulting in points for your house. Keep working really hard through the rest of this term, and Mrs. Marshall Walker will keep updating us as we go through into the final few weeks. Now, I've really enjoyed seeing this term your responses to our challenges. We've had over 100 different children entering our challenges over the last few weeks. Last week was a special one, boat building, a fantastic nautical challenge. And here are the results of that. You'll see the video first, then I'll tell you our winners.
They went down on a raft together.
it's floating from the bottom, and there's a straw top, and then when you turn it over, the bottom of it is just lollipop sticks. By converting heat energy into motion. Away she goes!
Brilliant work there. I must say, I've really enjoyed seeing those entries come in week after week after week. This week we have a very different type of challenge. Last week it was on the water, this week it's on the dance floor, or anywhere in fact that you can dance. We have a very special hip-hop challenge. Of course, first of all, you're all waiting to hear the results of last week's challenge, and the winners are, excuse me for looking down for a minute, in year one, Barnaby and Josiah. In year two, George and Teddy, well done to both. In year three, Jack, well done. In year four, Harvey, well done. In year five, Joe, and in year six, Robert. So all of those fantastic entrants will be getting their certificates in the post. So, a hip-hop challenge, here it is, over to you now.
Yeah.
challenge ahead there. I'll have to put my dancing shoes on and have a go. Just don't know what hip-hop is. I guess I'll have to look it up and find out, but I look forward to your entries during this week. Now we have a musical performance, and Tom is going to be performing for us. So Tom, it's over to you. Thanks to Tom for that fine performance. And don't forget, if you'd like to be featured in our assembly, if you'd like to perform perhaps a song or a poetry recitation, or you want to perform in any other way, send it through to me and I will have a look at it and feature it in our assembly. So thank you for all of your work last week. Thanks to Barnaby and Tom for their performances today in assembly. And I look forward to seeing your entries in the Hip Hop Challenge, and also seeing some of the great work you are doing at home and at school during this next week. So a little reminder of all the things that are really special about this school. We're going to finish our assembly today with a tune, but more importantly, some great images of the sorts of things that make Hawford such a lovely place to be. I hope you have a lovely week. I look forward to being part of your day again on Friday.